As citizens, we deserve to be safe in our homes, in our neighborhoods, and wherever we may travel. Yet the assaults and the burglaries, the home invasions and the robberies continue to plague our community. Fulton County needs a real sheriff again. The sheriff is the chief law enforcement officer of the county. And as sheriff, I want to return the sheriff's department to its constitutional responsibilities to enforce the law, to protect our citizens, and to get criminals off the streets again. No longer will the sheriff's department sit by and do nothing as our citizens continue to suffer at the hands of criminals. Our deputies will return to the streets to fight crime in Fulton County. As sheriff, no longer will the criminals have control of the Fulton County Jail. The jail is our first line of offense in fighting crime. And when I become sheriff, the Fulton County Jail will no longer be the place that criminals want to go. I built that jail, and I can fix it. But I can't do it without your help. I need each of you to stand strong with me. I need your support, and I need your vote on May the 24th. Richard Langford, Sheriff of Fulton County. You know me, and I know Fulton County. Bring the real sheriff of Fulton County back again.